Canelo and his trainer really want a rematch. What do you think about that?
Man, please.
And at 160 pounds.
Look, man, a man, look, let me tell you something, man. He don't, Floyd don't need to go up. He need to come down. Floyd whooped his ass. He the one that need to whoop Floyd, so he need to come down to see Floyd. Floyd don't need to go up and see him.
What do you think of a Pacquiao-Floyd rematch?
Man, what happened before? It ain't nothing different. If it's anything different, his head gonna be tall. That's about it, man. You know what time it is.
What about Pacquiao and Broner? Who do you think wins that fight?
Probably Pacquiao. Probably. Broner don't really throw enough punches. And Broner don't throw them enough punches. And he mad at Floyd because Floyd, he can't do the shoulder roll and never will be able to do it. So forget it.
You know, I spoke with you once and asked you about Floyd, and do you think he should retire? You know, after he announced it, you think it was a wise decision? You agreed with it.
Well,
so how do you feel about him?
Don't get me wrong. Hey, look, don't get me wrong, because what I feel in my soul and my heart, those things are different things. He got a soul and a heart too. And he's a grown man. I don't tell him what to do no more. That was then. So he make his own choices now. So you can't fault me for nothing.
But you would support him no matter what he does.
Of course. That's my son. That's my blood. You know, so whatever he do, if I can help him, I do it.